London Paddington. We got 43002 on the Flying Bananas on the last HST tour. Today it's doing Flying Bananas going to Carmarthen. It's if people started from London Paddington, they're just going to Carmarthen and by an interesting route, and the return is a different route as well. So today I'm at London Paddington. I'm seeing this only on the outward journey because today I'm on Flying Scotsman.
Thomas Cook, please.
There's this charter train only.
They still say that, you know, no matter what, this train is not service. It's beautiful.
Line number two is set. So the route's been set for its journey to London, to Carmarthen by us once.
And we worried about the terminal from the bay.
Okay, 43002 on the Flying Bananas departs London Paddington Station for Carmarthen. And it's going to take its usual route to get there. And it's going to be a journey to a lifetime for the HSTs. This one was back at 6 later that evening, but I've not seen it back because I've been on Flying Scotsman. Depends how long the trespassers be, really.
Before I go, I'm just going to see if they offer this.
I think it's gone, man.
Yeah, no, so you can just see it around the corner.
Just coming from his cousin.
There he goes. Farewell, HSTs.